family and commit a school massacre has been thwarted by police in Minnesota.
A UFO in China's skies forced Zhaoshan Airport to stop operations on July 7th. Outbound flights were grounded after the unidentified flying object was detected by a flight crew. The incident has captured the attention of Chinese media. Theories about the UFO's identity are burning up on the internet as well.